Look at that man. So Josh, what just happened?
Well, we had to come on the first recovery miss of the GoPro session. Like a dumbass, we tried to fish it. And then we had to recover. Now I've got a paddle.
Yeah, the lesson here is make sure you got good fishing line and a good knot before you tie a GoPro to a fishing pole and try to actually cast it.
Lesson learned.